Let's give him another hand. And I just wanted to say a word of thanks for all of the contributions you gave to the Hands of Christ ministry.